Hi there. So this is just a small hand movement video. I'm just going to be sharing a few different fabrics that I have around at Christmas time for different reasons. Shouldn't be too much talking, it will mostly just be the noise of the brushing of the fabric and the hand movements and some hand brushing sounds too. So this material is what I put around the base of my Christmas tree every year. I found it a few years ago and I thought it was just really pretty and simple. And it made a lovely base, very Christmassy colour, kind of deep purple with these little dots. That kind of remind me of little snow. This second material is some red velvet, and it's just from a Christmas dress, very traditional family dress-up type of Mrs. Claus dress. Just a simple red velvet with some white fluff cuffed sleeves, which is why there's so much fluff around here on the dress. playing the Mrs. Close theme. This is my daughter's version, and it is Little Miss Close. So it's a red velvet, but a lot lighter, the red, and it has some fur trim, very fake plasticky white fur trim. And here it has some pom-poms as well, and obviously the little cuffs too. So together we are very Christmassy. Fun to dress up like this when we're putting the tree together. It's very cheesy, but it's fun. It's fun for now anyway, she's 5, so maybe in a few years she won't find it so fun. So this is more of a crushed velvet kind of effect. Not so smooth. It's pretty. It's a lot lighter as well. The fabric moves a lot easier. The last material is not as soft. It is some burlap. It's not too scratchy, but it wouldn't be nice to wear. It wouldn't be nice on soft skin. It is actually our Santa's sack, where we put some of the presents on Christmas Day. And it's a sack that we use to bring presents to friends' houses or if we're going to family. It's a nice way of bringing the presents. On this side is the back. It is just plain burlap. But on the other side, there is some motifs. There's Santa in his sleigh with the reindeers leading him. And you probably can't see a lot of it. You can see maybe the stars and snowflakes. And here it says, believe in magic. You probably can't see that, but it says, believe in magic. It's very Christmassy. I hope you enjoyed this video, and it was nice and relaxing. I hope you have a lovely evening, and I'll see you next time.